I had a cup of coffee and relaxed in the car. While I was waiting to see if I could get another customer, I noticed I wasn't far from Salieri's bar.
Jesus.
We got you, you little rat.
Mr. Morello's pretty angry with you. We're gonna have to teach you a little lesson so you remember that it ain't right.
Those bastards remembered the license plate of my car and took it on themselves to hunt me down.
Lou here will fix your face a little.
Finish him off. Don't waste any more time on him.
It was clear to me that I had to get out of there fast. I couldn't handle that animal on my own. I said to myself that now was probably the right moment for Mr. Salieri to show his gratitude. Salieri's bar was just down the street, and the sight of it was certainly a lot nicer than a baseball bat to my head. Salieri's boys saved my skin that time, but I certainly wasn't in a good situation. I had paid off my debts for the car repairs, but my boss didn't want to employ anyone who's in the mob. It just wasn't good business. When I saw the fancy getup of Salieri's boys, I thought that it can't be too bad to work for them. Besides, I had nothing to lose. Morello was out to get me, so driving a cab wasn't the best job. Plus, the prospect of Salieri's dough wasn't so terrible. So like I always say, better to die young and loaded.
Watch it like a hawk. Well, I'm doing okay. I'm living in a frame.